March 16th, 17th, and 18th at the Horizon School Theater. It's a great day to have a vagina. Eve Ensler's Vagina Monologues, directed by Onyx Keisha.
Anybody that's gonna call herself a lesbian has a lot of courage.
I can't believe like there's a camera in front of me right now and I'm like, yes, I'm a lesbian and I love women and I'm in a relationship with a woman.
You know, challenges being out women is to show people that, hey, it's not about, you know, it's just not about what we do in the bedroom or whatever. It's just, it's a relationship, you know, it's how we relate to each other.
You've got the heartbreaking and you've got the funny.
The next morning, I was a lesbian and so is she. Yes, honey. And I was just like, I started smiling because when I get nervous, I smile a lot. And she was like, you don't have to smile like that. And I tried to lie and say, oh no, I was whispering in her ear. I wasn't kissing her. My mother said, girl, stop lying. I already know.
I wasn't really like happy with where I was because I knew that I was putting on a front for people and I knew that the person I was pretending to be wasn't me.
I'm very out in all aspects of my life. But I'm not out without a price.
To live, defend the way that you think, just always in the defensive mode.
Me, for a long period in my life, I was homophobic.
To not acknowledge that this could be a way that they could be, because that's what a lot of us go through.
We've been taught that that's an abomination, you're going to hell.
I serve a great God. That's all I can say. And he loved me for who I am.
There is no place for me.
A lot of our history in America is founded upon, but the other side of that is the fact that as slaves, our ancestors were manipulated by that very, very same principle.
We have a whole lot of genders in our community.
Okay, here we go.
Stud.
Whatever. I can be whatever I want to be.
That's what I'm going to say, the hard stud.
Femme.
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 Our personalities are completely butch, but on the outside, we're really, really girls.
I don't call myself a butch necessarily. I don't call myself a femme, if that means I can't claim those other parts of myself.
Boy, that's to be daring.
I think the love is more intense for me.
There's nothing in the world that feels quite as right as that for me.
Shoni and I were walking through the crowd, and she went to hold my hand, and I jerked it away.
And it was her mom who said, you know, said to her, you know, yes, they can. Girls, women marry women.
Gay, black women. I think that's an extraordinary thing to be.
If I'm as somebody who identifies that, I always have to be prepared to back it up.
Proud. I think it's being able to deal with all those consequences of being black, of being gay, of being a woman, and being able to be confident in yourself.
If you don't understand that I'm a lesbian, you don't understand me.
It's something that I had to fight really hard for.
It means being a part of something that I always don't feel connected to. It means being a part of something that may not always feel connected to me, but it's me.
Yeah.
you're in the club, get your ass on the floor. When you're in the club, get your ass on the floor. When you're in the club, get your ass on the floor. When you're in the club, get your ass on the floor. Them haters can't tell me nothing. Them haters can't tell me.